To set up the key fob, follow the instructions on the screen to press and hold the two buttons furthest from the key ring and next to the LED light, which are the arm away and disarm buttons. The LED will light up red and the panel will enunciate a chime tone and say key fob if the pairing is successful. Once you hear this chime and key fob, press yes to continue. You'll notice that the key fob icon now appears green and has a check mark next to it on the list. You can proceed to the next sensor. If you do not hear the tone or hear the word key fob, please move closer to the 2GB Rely panel and repeat this process. If this does not work, press no for troubleshooting tips.